I've got a very simple solution for this. War Games!
Everybody tried to pick a fight with me, and it has led to this. War Games.
Take over War Games in Chicago? Lock the cage.
Rhea Ripley thinks that by throwing a 2-year-old tantrum, she can step in line in front of any of these three girls?
Other little team, I don't like none of them, so now I gotta do what I gotta do.
Just imagine what I can do. 2 rings and a cage.
We have Io Shirai.
Shayna thinks she has a tough team. She hasn't seen tough. I may be a wounded animal, but that is what makes me the most dangerous. Lucky for me, I have someone that's fearless on my team.
You think this scares me? Ladies, I know what it takes to win these wars.
The first ever women's War Games match? This is what I fought for 2 years, busting my ass, day in, day out, to come back from.
Cage closes. You're locked in the War Games cage with us.
War Games isn't about friendships. It's risk versus reward.
And we hold the keys to the entire rest of your careers.
Let's make some history and let's go to war.